Hello, hello, and welcome, Andrew from the Cool Dog Channel. Let me welcome you in the very place we have left last time. In the Holy Empire of Crystalline Dominion.
Can you see him anywhere?
Must be one of the Dragoon's pets. Nice try.
Get ready to move. Nice try.
Thank you.
White Dragon slain. Nice.
Dragon.
All right, let's get out of here.
Oh.
What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there?
This.
We must leave. Now, Your Grace, I beg of you.
This is not what he wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yod, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But we might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nana'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot.
Let's buy.
Just let me get my stuff out.
To be calmer.
Whatever you need, leave it to me.
You surprised me. I must admit.
Anything else I can make for you?
Let's buy this one.
Is there out else you need? Thank you. Right on, here you go. Whatever you need, leave it to me.
It won't be better, you know.
Is all done then? No.
Drake's tail is right there, Clive. It's time to free Storm from the crystal's curse.
Oh, it's past time. But remember, Bahamut is still out there.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again before the night is done.
Oh, Bahamut.
No more roads.
We'll have to find our own path.
Do you feel that, Clive?
Ether.
Something weird is going on. What happened to the Prince Dian? He wasn't mad.
Just what we need. Another flood.
Turned them.
And there's no reason to hold back.
Men turned into beasts. Horrible fate. What? First time in my fucking playthrough I died. I am amused.
Too slow.
must be a way to climb up.
I don't know what killed me previously, but I am not happy about that. Come, Prince Dion. Not save me, face me.
Is that a phoenix?
Joshua!
What is he doing?
Keeping the Harmon occupied.
Joshua! Joshua!
Don't, Clive. It's too dangerous.
Fuck. Hold on, Joshua. I'm coming!
Run, Clive, run!
And we will. We just need to keep moving.
Not them again. Not now. Joshua! I'm here, brother!
Clive, he can't hear you.
Joshua!
They're heading for the heart.
And so should we.
Go, Clive, go! Whom are you attacking?
Are those the council chambers? How are they still standing?
I don't know.
He'll be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
We're getting close. Like somebody to someone is getting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I.
Thank you.
Necrophobe. Not nice.
These beasts, they're getting stronger.
We can think about them later. Right now, there's only one thing we need to focus on.
The heart.
Nice fight, tough enemy. Went pretty good. Went pretty well.
We might be able to get up through the building.
It's worth a try.
Quiet. There's someone up there.
Is someone there?
Mother.
It's you.
What happened here?
He tried to take him from me. Oh, my boy. My darling. Darling boy.
Is this the child you made with the Emperor? Why, Mother? Why did you betray us all?
You have no right! Answer him. We took you in, savage. Show some respect for those who raised you. Honorable Elwyn, always thinking of his precious homeland. But what worth is a homeland in a world beset by the Blight?
Father did not seek to protect his country. He sought to protect his people.
A leader's duty is not to protect his people. It is to protect the source of his sovereignty. The noble blood that runs in his family's veins. So long as this bloodline remains unbroken, what does it matter if a nation falls? One can always found another. Unlike him, I did my duty. I preserved my line. I bore a son of the noblest blood to whom the whole world might kneel. That is why I gave Rosaria to Sambrek, that I might join my line with the Lesages and birth a savior of this benighted land, blessed by both Bahamut and the Phoenix! You sold your country for a child.
Why did he need another? You had Joshua.
I had nothing. You were always your father's son, so very strong and bold and daring, and yet you failed to awaken. Would that Joshua had been granted a tenth of your strength. Oh! How the nobles laughed that Elwyn's firstborn was surely the son of a concubine, and my own, not long for this world. The shame of it! The shame of being slandered by one's inferiors! How could you ever know how that feels? It should have been you! Why didn't the Phoenix choose you?
Joshua's every waking moment was spent trying to shoulder the burden that you and the Phoenix and the Duchy foisted on him! That's why I became his shield! To help bear the weight! But what did you do? You betrayed your own blood and surrendered your son to his fate!
Joshua, my darling boy. I never meant to hurt him. The soldiers' orders were clear. He was to be spared. Why did you survive when the only one I truly cared for died?
Have you not looked out of the window? Joshua is here! The Phoenix lives on! He's battling Bahamut as we speak! Joshua! Wake up!
Joshua!
I'm a shield of Rosaria. And I will do my duty.
What are you...
Thank you.
alive. Thank the Founder.
It's now or never, Joshua. Yet.
Not for the first time in this game, I am speechless.